So Allah keeps calling us 5 times a day. Hayya ala salah, hayya ala al-falah. And we know it's salat time. Indian movie is good for sisters. And they are crying with the actor and actress. And you tell her sister, you know, there are kids dying with hunger fi sabilillah in Nigeria, Niger. Allah give them sabr if they make dua. May Allah give them sabr, give them, you know? Right, brothers? That's exactly what we do. May Allah forgive us. How about the thing that breathes? Yet, it has no soul. Huh? See, the sea, no. As-subhi idha tanaffas, the morning. Ay fajr, and get out and keep looking at the sun rising. You see like something is breathing. But we don't see that. We don't see that. Huh? We don't see even the sun setting or rising because of concrete. Have to be sometimes in the nature. Get some iman. Inshallah. Say ameen. Okay. How about the grave that was mobile? Grave. Subhanallah. Somebody is in his grave and the grave is moving. That is the الحوت, the whale of Yunus alayhi salam. The whale, when it swallowed Yunus alayhi salam, Prophet of Allah, it start moving from one continent to one continent. لولا أن كان من المسبحين. What helped him? Not the lawyers, not immigration law, not Culberson, not Nick Lamson, not I don't know who. It was his tasbih. It was his tasbih. Subhanallah, alhamdulillah, Allahu Akbar, astaghfirullah. That was help him. لولا أن كان من المسبحين للبث في بطنه إلى يوم يبعثه. If it was not that he was a good mu'min who was always with Allah, subhanallah, subhanallah, subhanallah. He was a man of tasbih. And that's what we should be, brothers and sisters. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would help us. Okay, you want me to repeat? Okay, no problem, sister. Anything for ladies. Don't worry about it. The qabr. Somebody was inside the qabr, but that qabr was moving. You know there are people who die in the sea, in Islam. Wherever they die, that's their grave. People who are caught in the fire, God forbid, and they die in the fire, and we don't find them, they turn into what we call ashes. Like people who are cremated. They take their ashes and throw them in the Dangi river and I don't know what rivers. So that place becomes their grave. Don't worry about it. Allah will bring them back from dead. So Yunus alayhi salam, he went on a boat and he fell into the water. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent a whale that swallowed him. He was about to stay there forever if it was not for him that he was a good Muslim making tasbih. لولا أن كان من المسبحين. Had he not been one of those who made tasbih day and night, morning and afternoon, he would have stayed there forever. Meaning he would have died inside. Is this clear? Is it clear now, sister? So it's a metaphor more than a reality. So the whale's stomach was like a grave that was moving. Number 17. Who are the people who lied yet ended up in paradise? They are the people of the brothers of Yusuf. The brothers of Yusuf, they lied to their father. When he said, where is your brother Yusuf? Where is he? He's the youngest among you. And he loved him so much, being the youngest. They lied to their father, right? What did they say? A lot of kids are lying to their fathers. A lot of girls are lying to their mothers. A lot of wives are lying to their husbands. A lot of brothers are lying to their wives. Be careful, don't lie. Don't lie. Huh. What did they say to him? They blamed the poor wolf. The wolf. He did nothing, the wolf, right? They said, أَكَلَهُ الذِّيبُ. The wolf ate him. They were liars anyway, because the wolf never ate everything. He ate part of it. So he said, where is the other part? Where is his hand or finger or head, whatever? Ate him. What type of wolf is that? the whole person. Yet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave them Jannah. Why? Because Yusuf alayhi salam forgave them and their father forgave them. So they lied, yet they ended to Jannah. Doesn't mean lying take you to paradise, guys. Huh? It take you to hell. If Allah doesn't forgive, and if the people you lie about don't forgive you. Who are the people who said the truth and ended up in hellfire? Who are they? The Jews and the Christians. They said something truthful, yes, they will end up in hellfire. وقالت اليهود ليست النصارى على شيء. وقالت النصارى ليست اليهود على شيء. The Quran teaches us that the Jews said, Yahud are completely wrong. Christians said. And the Christians say, the Jews are completely wrong. It's true what they say. And still both of them will end up in. You don't want? You have a problem with that? Like some of you like, oh, you shouldn't say this. That's Allah and not me. تُعَلِّمُونَ اللَّهَ بِدِينِكُمْ. Some of you, may Allah forgive them. You can never teach Allah. Never teach Allah or His Messenger. They said so. Astaghfirullah. Whatever they say, I take it. Ah, yeah, we should not say. Who said we should not say that? Have you seen the people who say, haram. Cutting the hand of the thief. Yeah, haram. Miskeen. Allah says, cut his hand and you're saying haram. Who says haram? Who should say it's halal or haram? Who? Allah and His Messenger. Khalas, He said, cut from the hand, cut from the hand. You cannot say haram. 100 lashes for people who commit fornication. 100 lashes. وَلَا تَأْخُذْكُمْ بِهِمَا رَأْفَةٌ فِي دِينِ. And you should not even feel for them when they are being under punishment. Because you are not more merciful than Allah and His Messenger, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. These things have to be very clear in our minds. قُلْ أَتُعَلِّمُونَ اللَّهَ بِدِينِكُمْ. Say to them, are you teaching Allah now? You're teaching Allah when you say it's haram, ya akhi, we shouldn't do this. Oh, miskeen. No, we don't do that. True Muslims, they go by the Quran and Sunnah. Whether people like it or don't like it, that's what we should do as Muslims, inshallah. Say Ameen. And I hope you help me in spreading this, brothers and sisters. Eh? Please. Number 18. Sorry, 19. What's the thing that Allah created, yet He disliked? He created, but He disliked. It is definitely the... Thank you. Huh? The pig. No. Ankara, He said. Munkar is not good. That's haram. Not good. Not good. Donkey. The voice of the donkey. Inna Ankara al-Aswati. That's not al-Hamir. Himar is good animal. It helps, right? But the voice, it's very... not good. And that's why you should not raise your voices. Especially in front of your elders. Never yell and shout. We need it. Keep that voice one day. We will be shouting, inshallah. Takbir. What are now, number 20, question number 20. What is the thing that Allah has created and make it very big? Something big, you be careful. Sisters. إِنَّ كَيْدَهُنَّ عَظِيمٌ. The planning is very big. When they plan something, be very careful from them. Here, they know me. You are in big trouble when they put you in their hand. May Allah save us. That's why don't make them upset. Always treat them good. إِنَّ كَيْدَهُنَّ عَظِيمٌ. In Surah Yusuf. The man did nothing to them. When he refused to do haram with them, they accused him. So he ended up in jail for...